actually responding to questions which are beyond the purview of my departments. But having said that, I'm also a leader in the state of Meghalaya. We will deal stringently and strictly with any such activity in the state of Meghalaya. We will disallow it, we will go all out, and I congratulate the police force for having done the correct thing. And this arrest sends a big message to others. We will say no to insurgency.